never played Stoolball, now's your chance to watch. 3,000 clubs play the game, and now Henfield are playing Ringma. It's an all-square wicket with 8 balls to the over. Run, girls, run. The game was first played by dairymaids, who used their milking stools for bats. Then they hit out at turnip tops. Now it's a hard tennis ball, but the crowd still see hard hitting. Well hit, sir. Stoolball was the forerunner of cricket. Maybe we could still learn a thing or two.